Well, television in the 60s offered clean family entertainment, like the Andy Griffith Show, the Flintstones, the Dick Van Dyke Show. However, that unforgettable test pattern kept appearing on the screen when nothing else was being broadcast. But one of the most popular TV shows of 1963 was the Beverly Hillbillies. Every week we could tune in to watch them living the American dream life that we all wanted. We are fortunate tonight to have Jed, Granny, Jethro, and Ellie Mae here with us.